Everybody, how you doing? Check it out. This is a public service announcement. I will never use these in my car again. Let me show you.
Hey, everybody. How you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like...
Getting my van. Great way. Buffalo. Let me show you what happened. Okay, this may be hard to see. This is my freaking mirror. Look at it. It's like a noodle. Yeah, it's like, what? Okay, what this is my mirror, right? It's a nice mirror. It's got four panels there. It's nice and wide so I can see everything in the Gray White Buffalo. It's warped, man. It's all twisted. It's melted. Can't believe that, man. It's crazy. And I'll show you why right there. This guy. You ever seen one of these? You know, the little vent visor sunshade things there that you put inside your car? Nice and aluminum foil to, you know, kind of deflect and reflect the old sun's powerful cosmic energy. Yeah, I'm trying to do this one-handed. This thing's like, it's like playing around with a road map. Look at this thing. Hold on. Get that thing there. Piece of okay. Whoa. Okay. So anyway, you know, when you live in a place like the freaking desert, you put these things in your car, right? It's designed to reflect the heat away. Well, when I put mine up, the way this thing is designed, it's designed to go where the sun visors are, which are right here. Well, evidently, having this heat reflective, effectively solar oven in the front of my car was directing all the heat at my little mirror there, causing it to become all melty. Yeah. Is that crazy or what? Excuse me. This has never happened to me before. I've never had something. So I guess this thing must be making it like 7,000 degrees. I mean, we live in New Mexico where it's already 6,000 degrees. I guess this makes it 7,000 degrees. Yeah, I will never use one of these things in my car again. I'll find something different to use. It definitely won't be this aluminum foil reflective solar oven piece of crap thing. Look at this thing. I can't see anything with this. It's like a noodle. So either my choices are to buy another one, or maybe I can set it back out in the sun upside down, and maybe on top of this thing, maybe it'll melt it back into place. I don't know. Just be careful. If you guys are going to use one of these things, just be aware, man, anything that's going to be probably in front of it, if you live somewhere hot, it's probably going to cause it to melt. I bet I could cook on my dash. Crazy. So anyway, there you go. That was just a little public service announcement for you. So, yeah, strange. You know, and look, it even made the glass fall out. That's serious business, man. So for what it's worth, just be aware, if you're going to get in your car, I don't even know what to say. You know what I mean? I have no idea how to handle this sort of thing. This is crazy. You know, everybody says it's hot where they live. And, you know, sure, I guess it is, but it's not New Mexico hot. I don't care what anybody says. Seriously, it's like 7,000 degrees here. It melted my freaking mirror just by using this little cheap, you know, aluminum piece of crap thing. So if you're going to use one of these, I probably wouldn't use this one. I would use something that's maybe not reflective like that, because this radiant heat melted my mirror. That is ridiculous. So anyway, any comments, suggestions, concerns, or whatever, hey, let me know, because you know I answer. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like...